Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Early on a Monday morning, the storm has moved out overnight. We have a brighter and milder couple of days to look forward to here. And then Wednesday, busy travel day, will start off dry, but end on a soggy note. Even some mountain snow to talk about. We'll take a closer look coming up. Early Monday, though, we are starting off close to or just below freezing. And of course, with a lot of wet surfaces from Sunday, we are seeing things freezing up just a little bit. So do watch out for any untreated surfaces. Certainly the road crews have been out overnight, but watch out for driveways, sidewalks as you head out the door. The front step could be a little bit icy. But during the day today, we are going to warm back into the 40s, and with plenty of sunshine, we'll see some melting and also some drying out. We'll also get some clouds overnight Monday night into early Tuesday, but those morning clouds will clear out Tuesday to the pick of the week. High temperatures Monday, mid to upper 40s. Even the mountains, I think, rangely looking a little bit too cool there. I think we'll actually make it closer to 40 degrees. Tuesday, near 50, a mix of sun and clouds in the morning, a little bit brighter midday. Wednesday, we start off with some dry hours. Here's a quick look at that holiday outlook. Wednesday, dry morning, but afternoon rain and mountain snow will start to move in. This will all move out early Thursday morning, and we'll be left with a clearing sky Thursday, windy and cooler, and Black Friday staying dry, sunny, and cool. Again, your 8-day forecast looking quiet toward the end of the week. Chance of another wintry mix on Sunday.